Most people know what they purchase at a store, how much they paid for it, and what volume they have. This morning, I'm finding that the rest of my water bottles have now been stolen from me. In total, over the past 2 days, I have lost from someone's theft 14 motherfucking water bottles. I have also lost over 16 or 18 flavor packets for my water bottles. My question is, who is stealing from a homeless man?